was sitting there, some turps on a flatbed truck, crunching on a pork rind when she pulled up. She had to be thinking, this is where rednecks come from. She had Hollywood written on a license plate. She was lost and looking for the interstate, needing directions, and I was the man for the job. I told her way up yonder past the caution light, there's a little country store with no cosign. Gotta stop and ask Miss Bell for some of her sweet tea. Then a left will take you to the interstate. Buzzing right, we'll bring you right back here to me.
Good morning, SFS. Happy Thursday. It's Anna
and Josephine
here at the Daily Bulletin.
Our sports schedule this week. Today, Rays baseball versus West Las Vegas. Lady Rays softball versus West Las Vegas. Middle school Rays baseball versus Cochiti. And middle school Lady Rays softball versus Kiowa. Tomorrow, our JV Rays and Lady Rays track and field at Santa Rosa relays.
Composting combats climate change on three critical fronts. First, by removing waste from landfills, we reduce our trash value by about 40%, which extends landfill life and reduces heavy machinery required to handle material. Secondly, food waste in landfills is also a high producer of noxious plant warming methane gas. In fact, if food waste in landfills was a country of its own, it would be the third largest carbon producer behind only the US and China. Finally, when we finish compost, it's spread and seeds are planted, the ability for that area to sequester carbon from the atmosphere down into the soil is activated, thus offering the potential to reverse climate change.
Students attending the EF tour to Italy, please come by MSD1 during lunch next Monday on April 29th for a quick meeting and update.
SFI's Green Team asks, what can you do to reduce your plastic consumption? Use a water bottle, bring your own recycled bags to the grocery store, or when you go shopping, shop less, support businesses that reduce their waste, and grow your own food.
Thank you, Josephine and Anna. Call for models. New Sunstage Designs is looking for female models to walk in the 2024 Pueblo Fiber Arts Fashion Show. Contact Ramona Wania for more information at 505-313-6386.
On Monday, April 29th, admissions representatives from Brown, Cornell, Princeton, Yale, and Columbia will be in the Humanities Commons Room from 8 to 8:45 to talk about their schools and having to navigate the admissions process for selective institutions. Since this is during Brave Connections, you will need to get a pass from Summer and Student Hub in order to attend. Open to 9th and 11th grade students.
Today's lunch will be burgers with french fries, mixed vegetables, fresh fruit, and milk.
For today's weather here in Santa Fe, there will be a high of 67 degrees with 24 mile per hour winds, 21% humidity, and a 10% chance of precipitation.
Have an awesome rest of your week, SFIS.
Gotta stop and ask Miss Bell for some of her sweet tea. Then a left